Dale family, welcome back to Rare TV. It's your boy Rare Soul, and we got another banger for y'all today, man. Look, Nasty C, right? The guy out of South Africa, man. We got a song with him. It's called King featuring ASAP Ferg, man. No lie, man. When I decided to react to Nasty C the first time, I did not expect the reaction that I was gonna get from y'all, to be honest. Like, y'all just hit me with like, oh, we about to flood your page, you about to go crazy. Like, y'all, you ain't ready for the South African fans or whatever. And I was like, yo, I'm rocking with y'all, bro. I'm rocking with y'all, man. We got Australia, we got South Africa. I got some Indian stuff coming up, man. I don't know if people are gonna like it, but I got some Indian rap coming up soon too, man. So we hitting all territories, man. No discrimination out here. But I wanna say I appreciate y'all. I rock with y'all, man. Just keep working. We about to hit 700 real soon. Like, it's going crazy. They got like 100 subs in the last week or something like that. So we going crazy, man. Like, let's keep doing it. Let's keep getting it, bro. We growing together. It's money in the bank. So let's get it. Nasty C King. Let's see what they talking about, man. You already know. Like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff, man. Let's get right to it.
You niggas got balls talking all that shit. Niggas these days talk more than a bitch. Internet gangster, click boy click. Shut the fuck up, dawg. Sit boy sit. Me and fake niggas, we just don't mix. They hugging too tight, now it's dick on dick. I take what I take, cause it helps me think. You should be careful what you put in your drink, little boy.
Turn five, womanize.
That motherfucker J-Wagon hard though. That little trim on it, that shit hard. That that black crazy.
Turn her on to bad little bitch from Niger.
Dick, yeah.
I feed her to love just before I pipe her. Me and my niggas ahead of the time, yeah. Put the future behind us, King. We don't fuck with that boy, take him off with the lineup, King. He's got a hole inside him, look at his timeline, King.
Ooh, he got a hole inside him, look at his timeline, King. Wow. Bro, I was just actually talking to one of my boys about this, because man, you know how people be simping on the timeline? Like at this point, bro, like, if y'all use Twitter, you would know. At this point, bro, like, you can tell somebody's, like, whole, like, personality if they put too much on their Twitter or they put, or Facebook or whatever it is. But, like, you could, like, they putting the whole catalog out there on the timeline. This goes for guys and girls alike, bro. It's crazy. People just be looking stupid out here and telling their whole lives.
I just came from Kenya, I'm headed to Ghana, King. And now I'm serious, the shine is too real, it might fuck with your iris. Witness amazing things, fuck with a winner, darling. Push start, I'm whipping the devil's card. How you say it, Balmain? Please don't mention our names, you'll be there for.
How you say it, Balmain? Hey, I like this dude, man, I like this dude. This song is definitely better than the first song I reacted to. This song is definitely way more of a banger.
With a shark tank, we get straight to it, point blank. We get real busy, long days. You just log in and tweet long threads. It's ironic how all of my girls would give me the gold, but they all red. I've been dreaming big since a small bed. I didn't do no talking, wasn't on Ted. Pussy, pussy, pussy.
Bitch, you ever shut the fuck up?
You niggas got balls talking all that shit. These days.
Hold up, so y'all saw, homie. I know y'all hate me.
Dreaming big since a small bed. I didn't do no talking, wasn't on Ted.
Alright, you see him rolling up right here? Y'all tell me, man, how's the weed like in Africa, bro? I live in LA, bro. California, SoCal. We got the best, bro. I think we got the best, right? But I've heard that the African weed, you know, the hash with the weed, shit, that shit different. It hit different. It's crazy. That Moroccan weed is crazy specifically. So I just want to know, is that shit hitting like it is in LA? And I need to vouch for somebody who's had gas from California before, because then you'll know, right? I've only heard this from people who've had gas from California and Africa. So if you've had gas from both, I want to know what y'all think of each other. Which one better?
Yeah. Pussy, pussy, pussy.
Bitch, you ever shut the fuck up?
You niggas got balls talking all that shit. Niggas these days talk more than a bitch. Internet gangster, click boy click. Shut the fuck up, dawg. Sit boy sit.
Me and Rob stacking dope. I'ma stack it up to heaven before I die. Make a billy, got my bars in a felon. Hood poke far from a river, nigga talk greasy. Hit him with the 7 Mac 11. Boom, boom, boom.
Yo, this is like a perfect beat for ASAP Ferg. Like, just hearing it, it's like it's a perfect beat for ASAP Ferg. He actually had a song that had a beat that was real similar on one of his older mixtapes. I forgot what it was called, but he had a song that sounded kind of like this beat.
Niggas got balls talking all that shit. Niggas these days talk more than a bitch. Internet gangster clicking, yeah. Put the future behind us. King.
King? Hey, that shit was hard right there, dog. Alright, so I'ma need some more of that, man. Nasty C, man. I'ma need to get, I see Jungle right here. I think somebody told me Jungle, so I don't know. Y'all tell me what comes next, man. I'm rocking with y'all, man. Shouts out to all my peoples in South Africa. Shouts out to my peoples everywhere, man. It's all love. That song was fire. I need more like that, man. We gonna keep dropping bangers for y'all. You already know what it is, man. Catch y'all next one.